What's up, guys? Welcome to the new video. Today I'm gonna react to The Gentleman series. Let's check it out, this stuff. Bam.
Do you know what I admire about the British aristocracy? They're the original gangsters. Your house is a testament to the synthesis of this culture. Is he rich like me? Refinement with aggression.
Anytime. We're gonna be some kind of agent. Show you what you need
to live. Should we play or should we talk?
He's a serial killer.
Welcome to the jungle.
We got Henry Cavill.
Yeah, Dad.
I don't know, guys. This doesn't look convincing that I want to watch. Guys, the more older I get, the more I see, like, killing innocent people or something, it drives me nuts. You get the idea? I don't know why. Maybe I'm getting softer and I am soft pussy, guys. Or maybe this is stupid, like. I get it, it's a movie, like, you got some, I'm assuming some serial killer or some agent or something, they're gonna fight. You got some, like, right here, let's go, killing someone, punch him in the face, I got no problem with that, but I don't know, this looks like, let's make a joke and kill someone, you get the idea, kind of movie, and I'm like, when I get older, I rather watch something a little bit more serious, or a little bit more, I'm not judging, guys, maybe this is gonna be great. But I rather watch a little bit more, I don't know, like Dead Note or something. You get the idea, like some serious stuff, like, and maybe the music give this vibe of this trailer. Look into, listen.
Mind about the British aristocracy. They're the original.
It's almost like, haha, I'm gonna shoot you to the face, this kind of music, and make a joke. Maybe I'm wrong, guys. I'm too judgy on this one. I'm gonna really like, okay. It's Guy Ritchie's, must be watched for sure, 100% certain, guaranteed. I don't know, maybe it's gonna be good. I'm not gonna be too judgy, but the music don't set the vibe right, like, to me. And I don't have problem to killing people, okay, in the movies, but I don't know, guys. I prefer watching a little bit more serious stuff. Like, I watched this Spaceman trailer from Netflix, and this was like, okay, Adam Sandler just lose the connection to his wife, and so, and you got some drama, and this convinced me more than, I don't know, like, maybe I can relate more to this, or, I don't know, guys, I can't relate to killing someone and make a joke. They didn't make a joke right here, but the music setup, the vibe, guys, something is wrong with me, or something is wrong with those fucking movies. Leave a comment and subscribe if you like this content, my mumbling, and if you want to support my stupid stocks, guys. I don't know, this doesn't look too great.